Manasa. So today I'm going to narrate a story. The title of my story is My Wonderful Birthday. No party or celebrations this time, said my dad. I asked, what happened, Dad? Why no party or celebrations this time? I love my birthdays and I always used to celebrate it in a grand way. But this time, I was a little disappointed after hearing to my dad's solution. I was almost going to cry, but then my dad said, Manasa, I'm observing you every year. Your mood always goes off when everybody touches the cake while you're cutting it. But, so I've decided that this time, no party or celebrations. We'll go out and we'll have dinner and we'll enjoy the evening. But don't worry, I will make you enjoy the evening however. I was a little disappointed, but I said okay, as I was also convinced with his point. The great day arrived. It was my birthday. I went to my school and distributed my chocolates. I came in the evening to my home and my dad told, get ready by 5, we'll go out. I got ready and I waited in the hall. As my parents were getting ready, we went and sat in the car. The car started and I asked, so what is the program? My dad said, we are going for your favorite thing, that is shopping, and then we'll have dinner at a place of your choice. I was in my thoughts and I was wondering how my day would have been if I would have been in my party. I was thinking and thinking and suddenly the car stopped. I thought, okay, the mall has arrived, so I have to get down with a happy mood because it's my favorite thing. I got down and to my wonder, I was in front of generation of UR. I went inside. Two people of the staff greeted me. One of the ladies led me to a room full of kids. And they all, as I entered the room, they all started singing the song we all sing on anybody's birthday. Happy birthday to you. I was literally shocked. I was like, what? Is this the thing I was missing all these years? My friends, if I wouldn't give them a chocolate, they wouldn't even wish me. But them, whom I've never even met them, they are wishing me. I was really very happy. I distributed chocolates to them and told them a lot of thanks. I came back to my car and sat. My dad asked, so how did you enjoy? I said, I enjoyed a lot. The car started moving and we all started moving. But then I was still lost in the thoughts of the thing I never had seen before. Thank you.